हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज एंटीनेटल प्रिपरेशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इंट्रोडक्शन। ड्यूरिंग प्रेगनेंसी मदर इज गिवन काउंसलिंग एंड एडवाइस रिगार्डिंग वेरियस थिंग्स विच हेल्प हर इन केयरिंग हर प्रेगनेंसी वेल। एंड मदर इज ऑफर्ड काउंसलिंग एंड एडवाइसेस फॉर ongoing pregnancy as follow. The main 10 point are antenatal counseling, antenatal exercises, antenatal diet, substance abuse during pregnancy, education for childbirth, husband and families, preparation for safe confinement and prevention from radiation. एंटीनेटल काउंसलिंग। काउंसलिंग ड्यूरिंग एंटीनेटल पीरियड इज एक्सट्रीमली यूजफुल स्पेशली फॉर द प्राइमरी ग्रेविडा मदर एज फॉलो। फर्स्ट इज स्ट्रेंथनिंग प्रीनेटल बॉन्डिंग और एनहांसमेंट ऑफ पेरेंटल बॉन्डिंग। काउंसलिंग इज प्रोवाइडेड टू कपल ड्यूरिंग एंटीनेटल पीरियड। It helps in enhancing the bond between fetus and parent. Varying development aspects of fetus during period of pregnancy are explained to the parents. It makes the parent close to the baby in womb. Second one is overcome anticipatory fears of labor, birth and parenting. A counselor can try to alleviate the mother fear. Mother can discuss all doubt openly. Sometimes a couple can become anxious about certain issue related to parenthood. Third is reduce stress that can negatively impact labor and birth. Counsel the mother that who is free from mental tension can give birth to healthy baby in healthy way. Find one's own individual style for coping with labor pain and choosing the birthing facility. Proper attention to personal hygiene, adequate rest and sleeping in comfortable position. Wearing loose and comfortable clothes and avoiding high heel shoes. Traveling must avoided during first and last trimester. Coitus is also to be avoided. Smoking and alcohol should be restrained and mother should be immunized for tetanus and rubella. Antenatal exercises. Being fit and healthy during pregnancy help is well-being of mother and the baby makes her better prepared for childhood and puerperium. It decreases labor time and enhance post-birth recovery. And also exercise improve muscles tone. Benefits of exercise. Reduction of ache and pain or pregnancy, for example backache and cramp. Improve posture, body awareness. Reduce constipation, reduction in minor ailment of pregnancy, aids postnatal recovery, improve ability to cope with labor and childbirth, energy level will be increased and help in regain the shape more quickly after delivery. Antenatal exercises. Some exercises, specific exercises like abdominal exercise, transverse exercise, pelvic rocking, pelvic floor exercise, Kegel exercise, and foot and leg exercises, breathing exercises. Okay. Or contraindication of exercises is vaginal bleeding, डिजीनेस और फेंटिंग, ब्रीथलेसनेस, चेस्ट पेन, हेडेक, मसल्स वीकनेस, पेन, स्वेलिंग इन काफ, यूटेराइन कॉन्ट्रेक्शन एंड लीकिंग पर वेजाइनम। एंड नेक्स्ट इज एंटीनेटल डाइट। एंटीनेटल डाइट इज न्यूट्रिशन प्ले इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल टू हैव ए हेल्दी प्रेगनेंसी। Pregnancy happens to be most demanding period of woman, hence eating is a balanced diet become all the more important. First is carbohydrate diet and fat. Intake of carbohydrate should be sufficient, otherwise weight gain in pregnancy is poor. Diet should contain essential fatty acid. Protein is eat variety of protein rich food. Minerals is minerals mein calcium, ferrous, sodium, zinc and iodine prevents adverse effect in fetus. Calcium requirement is double, so to develop baby bone healthy. Folic acid is most important nutrient, prevent neural tube defect, and fiber should be taken in large amount. Next is substance abuse during pregnancy. Fetus grow and develop due to nourishment from the mother via the placenta, so a toxin can also get delivered through placenta. Substance abuse of alcohol, tobacco and other drug can deprive baby of all essential nutrient and oxygen to develop normally. Abusive and their effect. Smoking during pregnancy passes nicotine and cancer causing drug to baby. Smoke also keep baby from getting nourishment and rises chances of stillbirth and premature birth. Avoid use of alcohol as it causes fetal and alcohol syndrome and alcohol related neurodevelopmental disorder. There are combination of structural, neurological and behavioral problem. Then next is education for childbirth. Telling mother about anatomy of the reproductive organ and changes in these organ occurring during pregnancy. Relaxing techniques, careful attention to the emotional aspect of pregnancy. Stages of labor and birth are told to psychological preparation. Teach regarding puerperal period, newborn care and teach about breastfeeding. Husband and family. Involvement of the family or husband as they are decision maker, as it will result into increased support to women during pregnancy. Use of contraception, act as a role model, reduce violence at home, better communication, strong bonding and help wife to take balanced diet and timely checkups. Preparation for safe confinement. Home deliveries are considered safe if mother is a low risk woman. Healthy, जैसे कि healthy multiparous, normal medical disorder, obstetrical history of. Otherwise complicated cases must be referred to hospital. And preparation of a room for delivery is have privacy and be clean with good ventilation and lighting sources. Availability of the boiled water should be there. Floor should be covered with Macintosh after cleaning it. And midwife should carry with delivery containing the some articles such as soap, razor, sterilized blade and scissors, disposable catheter, sterile gloves, coat, tie, bowl, Dettol solution, cottons, sanitary and cotton pads, plastic apron, injection such as diazepam, methargine, oxytocin and misoprostol tablets, and needle, syringe and equipment for doing perineal stitching. And advantages of home delivery is cost is much lower, mother feel more comfortable, she has feeling for safety, security and freedom and privacy, no unnecessary medical intervention, there are less chances of bacterial or viral infection, she feels more at home with her husband, family members and other children, and there is no risk for mixing up of the babies at home. And disadvantages of home delivery is in case of emergency, expert is not available during home delivery. Most complications are better treated in hospital setting only, and not availability of most things at hospital at home which are routinely available in hospital. Then prevention from radiation. In current practices, the use of radiation like X-ray, CT scan, etc. Nowadays, MRI and ultrasound are used. If in any cases radiation has to be used after first trimester in low side effect, fetus should be well protected. The risk of radiation is malignancy, low IQ, microcephaly, cataract and cleft palate. It can be prevented by proper shielding, app filter, reducing exposure time, and at last try to avoid radiological procedure. Okay, thank you.